Two-time champion of 2014 and 2015 in the University Football League, Mobs has continued its unbeaten run against Jambogo University after registering a deserving win for her first leg of the league. The host, Jambogo University, led the first half of the game in the 44th minute thanks to Joram Lakia's goal. In the dying minutes of the game, the visitors' Mobs managed two goals from Sharif Senyendo in the 86th minute and Benjamin Azal, who scored in the 90th minute.
Like, we were down by one goal in first half. We considered this like it was unlucky goal. Like, let me say like that. It was a mistake of the keeper, but we thought the referee would give us a free kick. But eventually, he accepted their goal. So we never gave up. We pushed. We came back in the second half. We came and we fought hard and won the game. Mm.
So it was all about defensive tactics at the end of the game, because we lost the pressure was too much on our defense. Then we relaxed. Then we conceded two goals at last.
How do you reach your team's chances of reaching the semifinals?
We still have a chance, because we have to go for the away game. And we still have a chance to win that game. If we win that game on average of goals, then we shall proceed to the semifinals.
In the 8th encounter, Mobs has managed to win 5 games and drawing 3. This is also the first time Mobs is winning at Jambogo's territory ground. Having drawn the previous 2 times, they have visited the Banda Best University. They are set for return leg on Tuesday, 11th of October at Nakawa. This Thursday, St. Lawrence University will be entertaining Kampala University in the second leg. All games are broadcasted live on Urban TV.
Comes up the bench, scores the winner.